have smushed the leaders too, always give them the honor they deserve. Are you ready to follow them?
I tell it in this. In what a matter like telling every one of us, we realize that Allah has given us the opportunity. Allah is there and is ready to answer all our prayers. For us to have that belief in Allah, it is the best way for every one of us to know that nobody can do it if not Almighty Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. If you go back to the Holy Quran, that is Quran, that is the Quran, that is the Quran, للذين حسنوا في عصر الدنيا حسنة وعبد الله واسعة إنما يوافى صبر حساب. My slaves, Allah says, my slaves, who believe in the wonders of Allah, be afraid of your Lord and keep your duty to Him. Good is the reward of those who do good in this world. And Allah's name is patient. Only those who are patient receive their reward in full without reckoning. If you can be so patient and have the belief in the wonders of Almighty Allah, whatever you want in life, you surely get it. In Nigeria today, we respect our leaders. We give them the honor they deserve. And what Nigerians are آمن به وعليه توكلنا فستعلمون من هو في الدلال قورا فمن يا So will you come to know who is in that manifest error? Say, O Muhammad, tell me if all our wise men in the country today once said that life is temporary, the child that you love can die and be taken away from you. The cloud that will enable her to lead the rights of Africa and the black all over the world. I have a dream that Nigeria will take a proper place in the Committee of Nations of the World. I have a dream that everything, either good or bad, that have a beginning must have an end. By the grace of God, we will come to know peace, stability in Nigeria. Everywhere, economic frustration in art, lack of creativity in popular senses before the world is important to another. In 1984, when the king was going like that, they said, this world is too much room, we cannot bear it again. Allah said, what do you want? He said, we want to do something. Allah brought another one. When Allah gave us another one, Nigeria came out smiling. The leader will never get angry. You see him smiling.
الحمد لله رب العالمين. Thank you very much. Thank you.
Welcome to the
system.